the profound attachment and imaginative intimacy between him and Lewis was, I think, in some ways, the real core of it. Certainly, it was of profound importance to my father that